This is the big boss of coffee machines, the 15 bar Regalia cappuccino maker. It has 15 atmospheric pressure created inside with a pump, and the water is passed through under a very high pressure inside finely ground coffee. Let me explain the components of this machine. First, we fill this with water in the bucket. This is the pota filter, which is attached to the machine to gather the dripping coffee. This is the steamer or the frother. This button controls the flow of steam. Here is the drip tray, which is removable so we can clean the machine later. It has anti-slide feet. Here are the five important buttons of this machine. This is the start button. This button is for single cup coffee, for double cup coffee, the start and stop function, and the button to make steam. Let us see how the pota filter works. Now, this is the pota filter. It has two attachments. This one is for single cup of coffee, and this one is a bit deeper. It's for double cup of coffee. Both fit inside the pota filter. Let us fill the pota filter with coffee powder using this measuring spoon, and then tap the coffee in place with a little bit of pressure from this side of the spoon and put it back in place. Then we switch on the machine. A beautiful blue light comes up. Right now, as you can see, the light is blinking. When the machine is ready, the light will stop blinking. Then you know that you can press the button to extract the coffee. Now, as we can see, the light has stopped blinking and the machine is now perfectly ready for use. So we will press 2 cups and you will see nice thick espresso flowing down. Look at this, the wonderful thick crema on the top. This is what gives the aroma to the coffee. The taste, the essential oils are right there. And below that is the espresso shot. Just looks like frothed milk, but there is no milk here as yet. To make a cappuccino, we need frothed milk. And to create frothed milk, we need steam. So we press the first button from the right side. Remember that this switch has to be in the off position when the steam is getting formed. We will put this jar inside and begin our steaming, opening the switch. Milk tends to deposit, so it's important to clean the spout. How? Clean it from outside and let a little steam out, so the milk inside also comes out. This is homemade cappuccino. I bet this beats anything you can get from a coffee house. And then when we want to clean it, we have to raise this plastic component, put your thumb here, and then a perfectly formed cake means you did a good job.